It's been said if you don't like the path you're walking, create a new one. For Tonso A, this new walk to a new workplace is perhaps the most rewarding.
I'd be here forever if they killed me.
But the passage to get here took thousands of grueling, painful, and lonely miles. It started in Burma when he was 8, forced to flee a brutal military regime and escape to a Thailand refugee camp.
We have a lot of villages burned out by Burmese soldiers.
At 12, he left his family behind to embark on another harsh journey over beautiful but unforgiving countryside in the search for a job.
I have to walk 3 days, 3 nights to climb the mountains to get to the Bangkok. I just follow people.
For 3 years, Tonso lived from place to place, working in low-paying, dirty jobs, until he decided to trek back over those very same mountains and reunite with his family.
They told me that they said they want to emigrate to America, and they want to come to America to have a better life for my sister and my brothers and me.
Wings would carry him to Bradley International Airport in Windsor Locks, Connecticut.
It is scary, but it's cool.
Home was now in Hartford, where he was educated and became an American citizen. But he wasn't done walking, always on the lookout for the next path. And it would be one that would lead him to David Russell.
So just a great kid overall.
Who used Tonso's story to inspire not only his students, but his own kids.
Are you kidding me? You're complaining? Let me tell you about Tonso. That's the true story. I did that.
Ton was trained as a machinist at Manchester Community College, his teachers telling him his dedication would lead to opportunities.
I talked to my professors, and then he told me, Tonso, I love you like a son, you know. I was like, I feel so good. And then I'm going to get you a job at Pratt after you graduate here.
This program here at Manchester in particular has changed the lives of many of these graduated students.
Which brings us back to his daily walk to work, where he's immersed in new technologies, creating new parts for new engines.
Every time when I come to work, I'm happy, I'm smiling.
To walk in Tonso's shoes is to journey across three countries filled with hardships and challenges. He has walked a long way, but his path at Pratt & Whitney is just beginning.
I'm proud and I'm blessed to be at Pratt & Whitney, you know, and to be at Pratt, it's just like winning a lottery for life. I love it.